There were a number of local events surrounding International Women's Day this week. In Niagara Falls, high school artists were front and center as part of a three-day art exhibition designed to raise awareness on the issue of dating violence.
This is part of the Coalition to End Violence Against Women's work. It's a committee in Niagara of a number of agencies who work with women and children around domestic and gender-based violence. And part of our mandate is to educate and to inform and to build the awareness about the seriousness of this problem.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the third.
I'm very happy with it and quite surprised and amazed at the quality of work for grades 11 and 12. They're quite talented individuals. And also how they really picked up on the subject and what it really means and how impactful it is. Some of the pieces that have been produced really are amazing. They really tell the story.
Four schools took part in the show entitled A Journey to Healing and Empowerment. Art classes from Blessed Trinity, St. Catherine's Collegiate, Lakeshore Catholic, and Sir Winston Churchill were given a presentation on dating violence by domestic violence counselors before creating visual representations to capture their feelings on the topic.
Have you worked in sort of 3D style like this before?
No, this is my first time.
Well, way to go.
Yeah, I mostly do portraits.
What's your reaction now that it's done?
Oh, I'm very happy with it. It is exactly as I wanted to, and probably even better.
What about taking part overall in this show?
I love to have the experience to take part in this show. It is an amazing experience, and I'm so glad that I could be part of it.
All these girls just think that like jealousy is a good thing, but like once it gets common, it gets stronger, and then you realize that it's controlling because they say you can't wear this, and they take over your mind. So on her side, it's dark. On his side, everything's fine because he is the controller and he has more power. So I put like a light color to show that he has power.
So do you think a lot of these dating violence issues maybe start with something very minor and then they escalate?
Yeah, increase, yeah, of course. I do.
Just that people can show in so many creative ways how it feels to be in a an abusive relationship, and like they express it on canvas, and like some artists might have experienced that, so like that's how they can actually put it on a canvas and like their own personal experiences.
With the vast majority of domestic violence cases still being unreported, those involved hope that art can be a vehicle to open a dialogue on the subject.
It's excellent, and it's a great way for the kids to express themselves too. Like kids that have had experiences and know people that have had experiences, and they draw from that experience, and then they put it on paper, and it's good for them. I love this kind of project.
I hope that the students that were involved in the process and producing the piece of work are now able to talk about it more freely, to talk about it with their family at home, to talk about it with their friends that maybe weren't involved in the presentation. And I also hope that it has increased the awareness even in the high schools with the staff and the principals.
More information is available online at the Coalition to End Violence Against Women website. In Niagara, you're watching The Source.